Hey guys, Echo here, and today is my first story on this channel, and you can probably tell by the title, this is a kind of embarrassing story. It happened in about, I want to say, second or third grade. I was young, but not young enough for it to be okay to piss my pants in school. But yeah, so pretty much it starts out with it's about the middle of the day class, and in middle school, I don't know if it's like all schools, but at least at the school I was going to at the time, you weren't allowed to really leave the room. We had bathroom breaks, but they didn't really trust kids alone out in the hallway. So I'm sitting in class, and we're learning about something, the teacher's talking, and all of a sudden I really gotta piss. Like it's like one of those feelings, it's the worst feeling to me in the world, whenever you have like really have to piss and you can't. So you're just like sitting there and you are like clenching and like you really gotta piss your pants, and you're not allowed to, you can't leave or do anything. So I'm sitting there and I have to piss, so I raise my hand and I'm like, she's like, yes, David. And, I say, can I go to the bathroom? I have to pee. And she's like, no, our bathroom breaks here in like 10 minutes or something like that. And I'm like, well, I mean, I really have to go. Like, it's an emergency. And she's like, well, you can wait. And he, like, a really bitchy tone, too. Like, well, you can wait. And he's like, bitch, I gotta piss, okay? Let me go fucking pee. But no, okay, she doesn't let me go. So I'm sitting there for a little while, and it gets worse and worse. And like, it was only like 3 minutes ahead, and I'm like literally like about to just go up and like walk out of the room. But you know me, I was really a quiet kid, so I didn't really, I wasn't liking to do that. So I just sat there, and all of a sudden, you get that feeling where you just like you can't hold it, and like all of a sudden, it's like really weird, but like it. Like starts slowly coming out and you can't stop it like at all. So I like raise her hands. I'm like, okay, I'm really gonna pee my pants unless I can go. And she's like, well, you can wait. We only have a couple minutes there. And it's like, bitch, I gotta piss. I really gotta go. I didn't actually say that, but I mean that's what it felt like. And so I sat there for a little bit longer, and like it's bad. It's really bad because it's like that burning feeling, and you're just like, oh God. And finally, I just got to the point where I can hold it. And I just like let it go. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I just let it go. And so next thing you know, it's like running down my leg. And like I was wearing jeans, so like the entire like right side of my leg, like down the center, was just like dark. And I was just like, well, fuck. So I stood up. And I was like, I pissed my pants. I peed. And she was like, we had like a bathroom break here in like 10 minutes. You couldn't hold it. And I was so pissed off because I asked her like several times. I was like, can I go pee? And she said, fuck no. So, oh, that was a little bit of an embarrassing story. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed it. But yeah, I was. Yeah. It was pretty bad. It was bad. And all my friends saw it. And I don't even know if I still remember it to this day, but it kind of scarred me. And like, I remember being so upset. My mom like brought me a fresh pair of like underwear because the office like called her like, David pissed his pants. I didn't say that, but David peed his pants. So mom comes in and I'm all like fucking embarrassed. And me being like a little bitch I was, I like started crying to my mom because I didn't want to go back to that classroom. And she like took me home. And yeah, so. Oh God, but yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Hit that like button if you did, and yeah.